This is where to find the OBD socket on your Kia Soul. This is a 2014 model. As long as you've got that dash set up, should be in the same place. It's not immediately apparent. It's not on show anywhere. Here, fuse box. Give that a tug. Fuse box and your diagnostic socket. That's all there is to it. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe.